This couple looks happy, right? Well, you're wrong.
Oh my God.
One reason for divorce is cheating, according to marriage.com. The fourth leading cause to suicide is also cheating.
Oh my God.
Cheating causes multiple deaths and depression every single year. But why? Why cheat? Why mess with people? It's a horrible thing. If you don't like your spouse, break up with them. Don't cheat. Is your significant other toxic?
Stop!
What are you gonna do about it? I'll tell you. For more information on how to be loyal, go to www.stopcheating.com.
All right, give it up.